Destroyed by fire today, and firefighters say the people who lived there had so much stuff stacked up inside, they had to fight the fire from the outside.
And they just knocked on my door and said, come out, come out, it's the fire next door.
But when I peeked out the window, and I heard all the windows in the back of the house busting, and then I seen the fire and everything, then I woke my wife and told her to get her clothes on so we can get out.
A home engulfed in flames as neighbors filed out into the cold, worried their home on Beavis Avenue could be next. The first job for firefighters to get the couple who lived there out.
They were trying to get him out. Him and his wife, she was hollering for him to come out.
Firefighters were then forced to stay outside to fight the fire because of conditions inside the home. The district chief used the term pack rats to describe the clutter they encountered.
When you come across piles of debris and such, you're crawling over. You don't know whether you're making your way into another room or you're getting through the steps, not knowing where they are. So it's really tough. And throw a lot of smoke in there when you can't see, and it's a challenge.
No one was hurt in the fire, but the home appears to be a total loss. Firefighters are still working to figure out the cause.